Hi guys, I'm making a video of the updated rosters in 2K12. I had a subscriber who wanted a play using Steve Nash and Dwight Howard. Now the name of this play is called the Cleveland Four Punch, which is out of the Cleveland Playbook. It starts off with Steve above the three-point wing, and then you pass it down to Dwight Howard in the post. And then you wait for Nash to clear to the opposite side, so that way that side could be cleared for Dwight Howard to go to work. Now the next option off this play would be for Nash to get down to the three-point wing, and then Dwight Howard would set a screen for him, and you get that open shot right there, as you can see, in top of the key. And then the last one, you can get an alley-oop, which is nice, right here. And so, as usual, I'll show you. Again, Dwight sets that screen for Nash, and you can shoot it there, or you can, take it for the alley-oop there. And as usual, I'll show you more looks inside the game.